Good morning, student. I am Sushma Tripathi. I will teach you bio chapter 1 life process. First you understand meaning of life process. Life process, essential process to maintain the life of organism is known as life process. Example, nutrition, respiration, transportation and excretion. These are the example of life process necessary for survival of life. So first I will teach you nutrition. So first meaning of nutrition, to take nutrient from the environment, it process is known as nutrition. Because of all organism require energy for survival of life. So nutrition is a process in which organism take nutrient from the environment. On the basis of nutrition, two type of organism, autotroph and heterotroph. Autotroph organism are those organism which synthesize organic material with the help of inorganic sources. Suppose green plant considered as an autotroph, because of that known as a producer. Green plant in presence of carbon dioxide and water and light, sunlight and chlorophyll, they form the glucose. That's why green plant considered as a producer. And this process is known as photosynthesis, because light is used as a source of energy to synthesize the glucose with the help of sources is carbon dioxide and water. That process is known as photosynthesis. This type of nutrition known as autotrophic nutrition. So in a green plant, autotrophic nutrition takes place. And that process is known as photosynthesis, because of light used as a source of energy. That's why we known as a photosynthesis. The site of photosynthesis, chloroplast. Chloroplast is the site of photosynthesis. In green plant, green color leaf have chloroplast. Cell is known as chloroplast, and green color pigment. Those are photosensitive pigment is known as chlorophyll. In chlorophyll, carbon dioxide and water in presence of sunlight, chlorophyll, they form the glucose and release the oxygen through the stomata. This process is known as photosynthesis process. Photosynthesis process complete in a two step. Step number one, light dependent step. Step number two, light independent step. So what are event occur in photosynthesis? Basically three event occur in photosynthesis. First, to receive the sunlight through the chlorophyll. In second step, dissociation of water molecule as HN and ON. And third one is process to reduce the carbon dioxide into glucose. So that process, three event, complete event is known as photosynthesis process. So now we conclude thing necessary for photosynthesis. Basically four main thing necessary for photosynthesis: carbon dioxide, water, light and chlorophyll. These three and four necessary substance for the photosynthesis. So now with the help of activity, we prove that things required for the photosynthesis.